form an integral part of every Goan meal. No meal is really complete without the Goan breads, be it the pav, katre pav, kangkon, or of course, the most popular poi. I'm here at the Thana Bakery at Kortolim, a 50-year-old bakery, where I'm going to be witnessing how poi is being made. Poi is one of the most popular but leavened breads in Goa. The dough is prepared the previous night, left aside, and the next day, after the dough has risen sufficiently, it is rolled out, made into balls, and of course, it is baked. The poi can be eaten right from breakfast, lunch, and dinner with various kind of accompaniments, both non-vegetarian and vegetarian, in a curry form or even dry. So let's go and take a look how poi is being made. Witnessing the poi being made made me realize what a lot of hard work that is. And of course, it is very, very laborious, time consuming, but the end product for us foodies is absolutely worth the wait. If you enjoy watching my food reviews, do subscribe to Vinny's Food Pandas.